Five first downs on this drive. Heinicke, end zone, McLaurin, touchdown. Taylor Heinicke kept looking for 17, and McLaurin didn't let him down.
Well, he sure didn't, and you've got James Bradberry. Watch him here. He backs up, so he's outside technique, and then you've got the post, but by alignment and the speed, he threatens him. And see how he's on his outside? Then it just opens up that post throw for Heinicke.
Bradberry's a good corner, too, coming off his first Pro Bowl. But McLaurin's winning that battle right now.